Owen! Could you pick up the pace? Stage driver we're dealing with is notoriously punctual.
Pete, I don't know about this.
Dallas, not your department. You're a craftsman. An artisan serving his master. In the great tradition of... Da Vinci. Michelangelo. William Shakespeare.
Shakespeare wasn't a painter, Pete.
You want to start voicing your opinions? I suggest you vacate your present position and move into management.
Look, I'm just saying that stage is going to come down the road.
I got enough on my mind right now. This is no mere reduction. On that stage is a woman the Spanish will pay a king's ransom for.
How much?
I just said a king's ransom. That's why they came to Pete Hunter. Because they know if you're going to pull off this kind of operation, what you need is big rocks. Now keep painting.
He's got the whole world. He needs and he got...
After my horse killed, I got mixed up with a bunch of depressed trappers who tried to take my hair off. Then I had to soak myself in a sulfur spring to cut the infection I got from the gangrene in my toes. Haven't had a crumb in my mouth in 3 days.
Yeah, I bet you had a lot of other stuff in there.
Please.
My time's over now.
Excuse me, you got a bit of bush in your booth, Ron, if I could have it.
Got something crawling in my skivvies, if you're interested in that.
No. If it crawls, that's entomology.
It's not going to work, Pete.
I have had a complete buffet of your negative thinking. It has worked on every train we've tried, hasn't it?
Yeah, but trains are on tracks.
What possible difference does that make? When the stage hits the rock, it stops. Then we pull out our guns and open fire.
Pete, I just paint rocks. I don't do performance art.
It is that type of moral pacificity that reduces an outlaw to a mere... Here she goes.
Oh my, what an obstacle. But not for a stroke. Hiya! Hiya! Hiya!
Pete, I told you so.
Owen, you're fine.